Filthy.
Oh god, dude, that's gonna be an insane shot.
You okay, buddy?
I'm perfectly fine, I think. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, okay, meet Josh and Ty, two full-time engineers whose post-work pastime involves tossing dirt and laying trail. But we're not talking about just any kind of trail. We're talking badass, blow it if you got it, move to the sticks so you can ride every day kind of trail. Hey yo, the rain was steady pouring, heard the drops and drizzle mentally. Shelling in my crib, no doubt, beat the scenery. Telephone ringing, it stopped before I can answer it. I heard a knock at the door, so I answered it. The wood man, he had a little situation. Beef up on the block and off the dock that led the confrontation. He said these cats be acting hard on the block. And they be pumping, waiting, holding, so Dwayne got shot. And I see Dwayne was just enough for him to steal with his cousin. And I'll be wrong if I ain't helping when his beef, he gon' rush in his head. Listen, the homie gave no time for discussion. My friend is rising and it's boarding the bus. So if you with me, then you with me, can make a decision. Got the bait, you be the hook, cause we the battle go fishing. Now listen, when it's on, then it's on the show. Kiss my girl up on the head and in the winter, the dough. Stuck up in the dark, the dog, it comes to light. So always play the card, the card, the second night. It's raining, it's hard to see shit. All I seen is six headlights, that means it's three whips. Three chicks hopped at the whip, they had some heaters with them. Walking on the floor, they told me they wanted to get to know me. Jermaine was scoping them bitches, he gave me strategy. They took us to a building with children, they watching actually. But naturally, took us to the basement instead. I see Dwayne up in the corner, but he told me he's dead. So when I looked at Benjamin, he got a smirk that he made. Put his pistol to my back and told the bitches I'm straight. Set me up and ain't no time for discussion. Seen him stalling for a minute, so I started to rush him. Knocked the pistol out his hand and quickly fell to the floor. We scuffled back and forth for minutes, I just snuffed in my jaw. And when I got back to my feet, I saw him clutching his heater. He pulled it quickly like a symphony, and now I'm with Jesus. It's like stuck up in the dark, it comes to light. So always play your part, the part, the second night. Stuck up in the dark, it comes to light. So always play your part, second night, yo.
That'll do. That'll do, boss. Woo!
He was throwing up fives on that track. He was like, I was kind of figuring it out.